Campus community. It gives me great pleasure to welcome you to our annual Academic Achievers Awards event. We started this event 7 years ago in 2017, and it's really great to be having it yet again. Tonight, you will be introduced to all our award winners, those that will be receiving learning awards, our students, and those that will be receiving excellence awards of our academic and professional support staff. Please sit back and enjoy this evening with us.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Chloe Nielsa, and my co-host is Veronica Mukwevo, and we will be the narrators for this evening's ceremony. We were both part of the Accelerated Excellence Program, AEP, in 2022. The AEP is a program at UWC for high-performing students who excelled in their first year of studies. This program that has been designed to instill useful skills such as interview, CV building, and critical thinking skills has done so phenomenally through unforgettable residentials where the AEP cohort forms strong bonds and friendships. Being part of this program has provided me with fundamental tools that empowers me to excel during the rest of my studies.
Good evening. I am tonight's co-host, Veronica Mukwevo. My AP journey was one of the most significant highlights of my university career. Aside from being provided with a platform to grow immensely as an individual, both in my personal and professional capacity, the program allowed me to cross paths with some remarkable people that helped to positively shape my mindset into what it is today. From the program, I also gained valuable tools such as entrepreneurial and critical thinking skills that still aid me till this day. The skills I gained from the program also helped to positively set me apart from my fellow peers. Tonight, when we announce from AP to AP, it means that the students who will be receiving the award are or were also part of the AP cohort in their second year of studies at UWC.
We will now announce the learning awards for the categories Best First Year Student, Best First Year Student in the Extended Programs, Best Final Year Student, and Best Honor Student across the faculties for 2022. The best first-year student in each faculty on a weighted average is from AEP to AEP is Luke Norman Stoffels from the Faculty of Arts and Humanities doing BA with a weighted average of 85.25%. From the Faculty of Community and Health Sciences is Talia Khan doing B Nursing with a weighted average of 86.83%. Joanne Jonker from the Faculty of Dentistry doing Bachelor of Dental Surgery with a weighted average of 86.60%. From the Faculty of Education is Akamile Simani doing Bachelor of Education with a weighted average of 80.09%. Jamie Isaacs from the Faculty of Economic and Management Sciences doing BCom with a weighted average of 85.44%. From the Faculty of Law is Amara Isaacs doing Bachelor of Laws with a weighted average of 84.50%. From the Faculty of Natural Sciences is Colin Benjamin doing B Pharmacy with a weighted average of 90.38%. Congratulations to these first-year students.
The best first-year student in the extended program across each faculty on a weighted average is in the Faculty of Arts and Humanities, doing a Bachelor of Arts with a weighted average of 79%, Ron Lynn Mayer. In the Faculty of Economic and Management Sciences, doing a BCom General with a weighted average of 83.88%, Lee Haley Phillip. In the Faculty of Law, doing a Bachelor of Laws with a weighted average of 82%, Amanda Mchize. In the Faculty of Natural Sciences, doing a BSc in Computer Science with a weighted average of 77%, Kaka Yiba. And doing a BSc in Medical Bioscience in the Faculty of Natural Sciences with a weighted average of 77%, Katja Hussein. A huge congratulations to all of these students.
The best final year student across each faculty on a weighted average is Jamie Lee Lakeisha Marcus from the Faculty of Arts and Humanities, doing BA with a weighted average of 83.83%. From the Faculty of Community and Health Sciences is Jamie Lee Christopher, doing B Social Work with a weighted average of 82.13%. Lida Arwet from the Faculty of Dentistry, doing Bachelor of Dental Surgery with a weighted average of 80.64%. Abigail Anthony from the Faculty of Education, doing Bachelor of Education with a weighted average of 79.25%. From the Faculty of Economic and Management Sciences is Abungile Ratia, doing BCom with a weighted average of 84.88%. From AP to AP is Peter Christian Deacher from the Faculty of Law, doing Bachelor of Laws with a weighted average of 84.33%. From the Faculty of Natural Sciences is Hakima Samsuddin, doing BSc Biotechnology with a weighted average of 88.75%.
The best honors student across each faculty on a weighted average is from the Faculty of Arts and Humanities, doing an honors in Sociology with a weighted average of 83.25%, Kara Lee Moti. From the Faculty of Community and Health Sciences, doing an honors in Psychology with a weighted average of 83.8%, Shoni Tandeki. In the Faculty of Education, doing an honors in Mathematics Education with a weighted average of 73.13%, Emily Van Nikak. Doing an honors in Political Studies in the Faculty of Economic and Management Sciences with a weighted average of 84.15%, Sibabandwe Nibit. And in the Faculty of Natural Sciences, doing a BSc in Biotechnology with a weighted average of 88.75%, from AP to AP, Jordan Fortain. A huge congratulations to all these students.
We will now go to the teaching awards.
Hello, I'm Professor Jocelyn de Jong. I'm the Deputy Dean for Learning and Teaching in the Faculty of Community and Health Sciences. The nominees for the category Excellent Emerging Lecturers are Dr. Naike and Dr. Sibanda from the Faculty of Arts and Humanities, and Mr. Mandlana from the Faculty of Community and Health Sciences, Ms. Lynn Johns from the Faculty of Education, and from the Faculty of Law, Mr. Meagles, and lastly, from the Faculty of Natural Sciences, Dr. Marimwe. Thank you.
The nominees for Excellent Lecturer Awards are Faculty Community Health Sciences, Ms. Letitia First, Faculty of Economic and Management Science, Professor Christy Swanepoel, Faculty of Education, Ms. Zainu Ali, Faculty of Law, Dr. E. Oudefield, the Faculty of Natural Sciences, Professor Jacques Hubert.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Leah Mwambene from the Faculty of Law. The nominee for the category Most Innovative Lecturer is Mr. Ian Schroeder from the Faculty of Natural Sciences.
The nominees for the category Excellent Teaching Team are from the Faculty of Community and Health Sciences, and the team members are Ms. Nikki Shea from the School of Public Health, Dr. Rona Dyson from the UWC Writing Center, Dr. Karen Collette from Education, and Ms. Danica Sims from EMS. In the Faculty of Economic and Management Sciences, as two submissions, and the team members from the first submission are Professor Fiona Ansehano, Political Studies Department, Dr. Danica Sims, EMS, Professor Christy Swanepoel, Department of Economics, and Professor Derek Yu, also from the Department of Economics. The team members from the second submission are Dr. Faslin Peterson and Dr. Sarah Falyun from the Information Systems Department. And the fourth nominee is from the Faculty of Natural Sciences, Mr. Ian Schroeder, Mr. Elijah Akapo, Ms. Natasha Peterson, Ms. Sumira, Mr. Dalby, and Ms. Tuscany Donson.
We will now move to the Community Engagement Awards. The nominees for the Excellent Team in Community Engagement are the Occupational Therapy Community Engagement, the Law Clinic, the Dalla Amar Institute for Constitutional Law, Governance and Human Rights, and lastly, the Data Science Program.
We will now go into the institutional awards, where the winners in each of the categories of the Learning, Teaching, and Community Engagement Awards will be announced. The best first-year student at UWC in 2022 is Colin Benjamin from the Faculty of Natural Sciences, doing B-Pharmacy with a weighted average of 90.38%. Well done, Colin.
The best first-year student in the extended program for 2022 is Lee Haley Phillip from the Faculty of Economic and Management Sciences, doing a BCom General with a weighted average of 83.88%. Congratulations, Lee Haley.
Best final year student at UWC in 2022 is Hakima Samsudin from the Faculty of Natural Sciences, doing BSc Biotechnology with a weighted average of 88.75%. Congratulations, Hakima!
The best honors student in 2022 is Siba Bali Debit, with a weighted average of 84.15% from the Faculty of Economic and Management Sciences, Dean Political Studies. Well done, Siba Bali.
The institutional winners of the Teaching Awards will now be announced.
The winner of the category Excellent Lecturer at UWC goes to Professor Jacques Hubé from the Faculty of Natural Sciences. Well done, Professor Hubé.
Good evening, colleagues. The winner of the category of the Most Innovative Lecturer at UWC for 2022 is Mr. Ian Schroeder from the Faculty of Natural Sciences. Congratulations and well done to you, Mr. Schroeder.
And the winner of the Excellent Teaching Team Award goes to the team from the Faculty of Economic and Management Sciences from the Information Systems Development Department, and they are Dr. Faislin Peterson and Dr. Saral Filhuun. Congratulations, colleagues.
And the Institutional Award for winner of the Excellent Team in the Community Engagement category, which will be the final award for this ceremony, will now be announced.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It is indeed my privilege to announce the winner of the 2023 DVC Academic Excellence Team Award for Community Engagement. The project is the UWC Data Science Program led by Dr. Renette Blechnout and Julia Kiddy, Dr. Humphrey Bryden, Dr. Rita Luce, Mrs. Lenore Bosman, and Dr. Rochelle Jacobs. This project conception of community engagement is filtered into their learning and teaching, and the collaboration with industry is set within very innovative contexts, which provides students with the opportunity to highlight problems and see relevant solutions and develop them for the program. The program is research-based, and the research is conveyed through journal articles, national and international conferences, as well as workshops. There's evidence of nationalization and internationalization through partnerships with significant stakeholders, drawing on national and global expertise is very important for this program. This program has a continental perspective of a scarce skill domain and prepares students for South Africa, the continent, as well as the international platform. There's evidence of localization of the data science in schools, and there are various linkages to get more women and girl children into these programs as a pipeline. Graduate employability is really important, and this is sustained through marketing and including students who model the behavior for upcoming learners in the schools. The students even assist the educators in the programs, which is really important because they then become the learners within the context. The collaboration and partnership with industry has also facilitated bursaries, which has alleviated the burden of struggling students who don't have any finances to complete postgraduate studies. And overall, this submission really represents all the elements of the scholarship of community engagement, and that is why this team has been selected as the team for 2023. I hereby would like just to congratulate the team for being the great champions of community engagement at UWC. Thank you.
Good evening, everyone. And as we get to the closing of this auspicious ceremony, we'd like to congratulate all the awardees and all the winners tonight. Thank you for giving us a chance to celebrate with you and to celebrate for you. At this point, I'm sure you all would agree with me that we need to say thank you to everybody who supported you on this journey. Your friends, your family, children, significant others, colleagues, and sometimes even your students. They deserve a round of applause. They have walked this journey with you. You have put your heart and your soul into what you are doing. You have succeeded amazingly in 2022. And at this point, I'd also like to say thank you to Prof. Lovak for introducing the ceremony and giving us a reason to celebrate. Thank you to for all my colleagues who helped make this venture possible. To the IA team, and especially Ms. Jessie Townsend, to my colleagues who were the presenters and narrators tonight, to the admin staff, Ms. Catherine Stevendevil, Ms. Janine Phillies, Roxy Davids, and Anita, the intern in our office. We also thank student administration for their role. We all tried to do our bit. And a special thank you to our hostesses tonight, Chloe and Veronica, the AEP students who are our pride and joy. I just have to say that those two candidates of 2022 were the ones who detested public speaking, and they were the two that put up their hands. So we're very proud of you, and you did very well tonight, Chloe and Veronica. Thank you so much. To the awardees, the winners, and the nominees, with success goes responsibility. You are now a leader in your field. You have proven that you are a role model. Maybe not consciously, but you have now inspired others and motivated others to do their best, because you've been recognized for excellence in learning, teaching, and community engagement, whichever your field of beneficiary is tonight. And so, we now know that you are charged with the responsibility of assisting, of leading, of helping, of supporting. And we know that you will fulfill this responsibility to the best of your ability. To everybody else tonight, we all know we've come through dark times, literally and figuratively. And what we all need to do is to do our bit. We need to do our bit. There's a saying, I think it was Madiba that said, we don't always remember what people say to us, but we always remember how people make us feel. So what we need to do is embrace our leadership. We won't all be Madibas, but we can lead in our circle of influence. We can make an impact in our circle of influence. We have to bring more peace than chaos. We need to introduce calm when there's anxiety, to bring more wholeness when there's brokenness, and bring more positivity and less negativity. We need to do our bit. We need to find times and spaces to consciously know that we, our role is to make the place that we occupy a better space when we leave it. We need to leave it in a better way than we found it. And so in closing, I'd like to say again to the nominees and the awardees, congratulations. Well done. Go forth. Go from strength to strength. You'll have support from UWC. You'll have support from your department. And you'll have support from your colleagues as well. So, from all of us at UWC, to everyone watching this video tonight, go well, take care, God bless, and do your bit. Enjoy the evening. Make it a better place.